Good morning, students. Today we will do Roman numerals. This is our last topic of chapter 1. In second video, I told you that you have to learn Roman numerals. I have given you Roman numerals in that video. So we will use those Roman numerals here, like this. If 73 is given, it is Hindu Arabic number. We have to convert Hindu Arabic number into Roman numerals. Now, how? We will expand this number, 73. This is the easy method. We will write 70 plus 3. We will write this number in expanded form. Now, what is the Roman numeral of 70? That is 50, L is 50, 60, 70. That is 70 plus 3. What is 3? This is the Roman number of 3. Now we will write together this number. That is 73. Now we will take another example like 92. We have to convert into Roman numerals. Again we will expand it. 90 plus 2. What is Roman numeral of 90? X, C. C is 100, X is 10, 100 minus 10, 90. You can learn also 50, 60, 40, 70, 80, 90, 100, these Roman numbers. Okay? Plus 2. It is a Roman numeral 2. Now we will write together. That is 92. Take another example. 89. We will expand this 89. It will be 80 plus 9. Roman number of 80, 50. 60, 70, 80. That is 80 plus 9. This is 9. Now we will write together. 89. That is 89. Take another example. 57. Expand it. 50 plus 7. What is Roman number of 50? L. Or 7, 5, this is 5, 6, 7. So it will be 57. Next number is 65. Again expand it, 60 plus 5. Roman number of 60, 50 plus 10, 60 plus what is Roman number of 5? V. Write together, that will be 65. 44. Expand it. 40 plus 4. Roman number of 40. XL plus 4. That will be 44. 31. 30 plus 1. Roman number of 30. Triple X plus Roman number of 1. That is 31. Pause down this video and change these numbers in Roman numerals.